Today we will explore small multiple. A small multiple is a series of similar graphs, or charts, using the same scale and axes, allowing them to be easily compared. It uses multiple views, to show different partitions of a data set. This is what a small multiple chart looks like. Today, we will create a dashboard, using visuals with small multiple feature. As usual, we will use the Get Data feature to import data into Power BI Desktop. We will select the Excel workbook as data source and press the Connect button. We will then select the file and press the Open button. In the Navigator window, we will select the Sheet 1 and press the Load button to load data into Power BI Desktop. Once the data is loaded, it will be available in the Data tab. We will start our dashboard by adding a title, using a text box usual. Next, we will add a line and column chart to our dashboard from visualizations. We will add the month field to the x-axis. We will add the sales field to the column y-axis and the line y-axis as sum. Let's rename the sales field to sales. We want to display the sales by product category. To do this, we will add the product category field to the column's legend area. And finally, we want to compare the sales of all four stores. Therefore, we will add the store field to the small multiples area. By adding the store field to the small multiples, we split the chart into four identical charts, each representing sales of a store. Let's add a bar chart to compare sales by cash and credit, using small multiple. We will add the product category field to the y-axis. The sales field to the x-axis, renamed as sales. And the store field to the legend area. Finally, to split the chart into small multiples, we will add the type field to the small multiples area. By default, visual is split into four parts. However, we only want to split this visual into two parts. You can change the small multiples settings from the Format tab. Here you can change the number of rows. We want two rows, therefore we will set this field to two. We can also set the number of columns. Let's set the column field to 1. We can also change the padding inside each block. Let's set it to 0. We can also change border settings, where we can add borders and choose their colors. We can show and hide the titles as well. Background colors and settings can also be changed according to Tuft. At the heart of quantitative reasoning is a single question: compared to what? Small multiple designs, multivariate, and data bountiful, answer directly by visually enforcing comparisons of changes, of the differences among objects, of the scope of alternatives. For a wide range of problems in data presentation, small multiples are the best design solution. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.